Hello guys, my name is Adrian. Today I would like to show you how we can create BAT to visit Internet Explorer automatically, okay, by issue. Take just a few minutes. First we need to open Notepad. Okay. You can try write issue off, and after issue, and we try to like to separate the issue with other, and here you can write your name. My name is. And after the last one is to close it, like just a space. Wherever you can do it properly after, because you don't have time. And you can write title. All these kind of things you can do them, set them on the bed. Okay, over the PC, whatever. Okay. The fragmentation and clean disk as well. All of them on the same time. You can use some kind of stuff, is like color, can make it okay, yellow, green, black. It seems to be yellow, and when you click on it, it should be red. Okay, this one is better. And you can start by issue to make like press enter to start or to close. CMD is like prompt command. Okay. And here we need, like, when you click on it before, because you don't like that to be a run when you click on the bat, then it doesn't need to run properly, because maybe you make wrong action or something. We can write pause here, and on the pause we can change the color to be like KFC, make it just like capital, whatever. And here there is some kind of like dialog we need to take from the system 32, that it's really necessary to write them as you will see them on the video. I have collect them here, all of them. Okay, give me a second, because I did all of those things. To apply completely these things. If you not, you have a problem to delete, or maybe you have an error message on it, you need to do not leave any space or whatever on it. And after, we need to update. When we do that, we need to update the proxy. The proxy is, I think everybody knows that. Update. Okay, so it's gpw update. creation of the vision of this, this setup. XA, and here we can add different notation, which to be again a capital, we can include it DF, R, and K. And here, as we will finish, we need to, as we start with issue of, we need to finish with issue of as well. And you can copy and paste what we did here if you need to restart it or not. You can copy all that. Wait, add it here. Okay. Finish here, pause and select color. Here we need to restart it. If we want, you want to start it, again, space here is better. Again, shut down and R. There is a difference between R or G, because R will restart it, but G can restart as well, but you can keep all your information on it. And this is how we can create this kind of bat to reset and then export automatically. We can save it as reset. Enter to close the command and press MK to continue. This is the modification, and we can start. You see on the title like reset a history update proxy with the PC defragmentation and clean disks oriented clean and encoded properly. Okay, now let's get in red to start. You see when we start the modification, you can reset. To reset properly the settings here, as you see, and after it will continue resetting all what it means, what Internet Explorer has. You know what we are doing here. If we open the Internet Explorer, we can go that properly and can open it. Sorry guys, whether if I have it or not. Okay, I have it. Do you see how it's this way for all browsing history is deleted? There's all of that needs to be deleted automatically, because there is some kind of, as we said before, that there were this kind. Those things, I collect them one by one. This needs to be. These numbers are really necessary to be here. Not by order, it's okay, no problem if you didn't do it by order, because there is no problem in it. Okay, I have a long time didn't use that Explorer, as Microsoft wants to change it with Edge. Say the proxy is not, because there's some people using automatically and others using the proxies, and if you do the proxies here, the policy, under the policy needs to be, it will be automatically checked both of them with public proxy, and check also the certification if you have some like can say Citrix server. Chrome also has Citrix receiver. If you have something like, if you work with the company has the VPN connection with this kind of servers, update policy, upgrade, false update, it's really necessary, this kind of things. And what I want to show you is what we deleted is this kind of not right here, sorry. That thanks. Delete. One click is the same thing what we did here. It's the same thing what we did here, and I did it automatically. And what we did here as the first one is open, if you remember, this one we opened from the browser because we know the code of that is the index file automatically. What you see that this cleanup showed up and click when I don't need it. And the fragmentation as well is to be up in few seconds as well. And as I think, okay, no problem if you use it. I think that one is the bad, is better. Okay, well, okay. Automatically will show up. Maybe we can use it. There is no automation to like with bug to clean up without click, like have click in manually to make the application how to see all the web or all the disks that you have. But this is what we have for now. Anyway, I hope I don't like to restart my computer and I will pause it. I hope this video helps you to know how to read it and then explore. I will create another video to show you how you can read it Chrome automatically and Firefox as well. Have a nice